The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match.
Around the arena.
Cinder blocks, chairs, tables, kendo sticks, lead pipes, barricades, broken mirrors, everything is fair game in this one.
Thanks for reminding us, Corey. I should have brought a protective suit and a helmet.
I think we all should have.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
Got the arm.
Oh my goodness, crushing it!
What a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Lariat.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
Nice Russian leg sweep.
Freakish strength of Drew McIntyre.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Big boot!
Send him up for the flatliner.
Man, face first.
Look out.
Randy Orton is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history with few weaknesses. Corey, how would you target the Apex Predator?
One needs to look at Orton's medical history for the key. More than anything else, shoulder injuries have put the Viper on the sideline.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
That'll slow Drew McIntyre down a bit.
Well, he's clearly not used to competing in a match like this, and it's starting to show.
Ooh. Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyper extend your elbow.
What a kick.
The Apex Predator is on the hunt.
Yeah, he's tapped into his reserves and is going strong.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here. Producing a trampling.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
To the arm, hyperextend your elbow.
Strong kick.
My goodness. Drew McIntyre beginning to look a little weak out there.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really gonna need to find a way to get back in this thing.
Oh man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Corey brought up Orton's many shoulder injuries earlier, and my quick research corroborates that. He suffered one just 6 months into his career and has been out of action as recently as 2016 due to shoulder issues.
Well, even if you don't re-injure the Apex Predator's shoulder, it's still smart to target it, as you'll drastically reduce the effectiveness of his RKO.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Out here, especially when there are no countouts. Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Oh, that man will get your attention.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Randy Orton is
is going to have to improvise and get something going here.
Boy, his chances of winning this thing do not look very good right now, especially considering he can literally be pinned anywhere in this arena.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
And a face. Oh, what a forearm! Oh, right in the face.
Nice job by Randy Orton there.
Right across the back of the neck. Beautiful technique.
Chaos, melee, pandemonium.
Bam! KO punch.
Launched with a belly to belly.
From Drew McIntyre.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Back suplex.
And set him up the whole knee to the hands.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
That should do it right there.
Another amazing singles contest.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Orton looking on his game right now.
DDT!
Spiked him.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Randy Orton looking at this.
And RKO!
The Viper strikes again. I love it. Momentum is fully in the corner of Randy Orton now.
From out of nowhere! RKO!
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Viper extends your elbow.
Going to be agonizing for the arm. Pure intensity from the Viper.
And here comes Orton.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Oh, what a kick.
Randy Orton has found an answer here.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Viper extends your elbow.
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Specifically targeting the leg.
Hit the mark with that one.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
In the face.
What's going to happen here?
Oh, man.
Backbreaker.
You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is? Everything.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Viper extends your elbow.
To the arm, terrible.
Oh,
strikes again. I love it.
Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down.
We'll be ended here.
Must have something different in mind here.
Wow.
He's going for the pin.
I guess he's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning. The shoulders are down. And he got a near fall out of it.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Orton's showing why he's the Apex Predator.
Yeah, he's a guy who can turn up the volume whenever he has to.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
And again, yet another counter.
Looking on his game right now.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Into the turnbuckles.
He's going for it. He's got it.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
He thinks he has it. Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Looks like he's got it applied perfectly.
Here we go for the win.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Not stopping the leg.
Just nasty.
Working on the leg,
looking for the finish.
What an RKO!
Out of nowhere.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Elbow smash! Suplex.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Power from the suplex.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
Tying up the legs now.
Oh, look at the surfboard!
Oh,
that was brutal. Now the blood is flowing from Randy Orton's face.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Saw that one coming.
A striking blow.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, man. That was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
He's got him covered.